This is a typical tubular reactor. It's also called a fixed bed reactor. Here is an inlet. There are two gas inlet paths. Here is a mass flow rate adjuster. Here is the preheater. This is the main tubular reactor with electric furnace and insulation. This is the first condenser and the second condenser and then collecting tank. Here is the back pressure valve for adjusting pressure inside the whole system. This is a control panel. All temperature can be displayed here. This is the backside of the tubular reactor.